Brainerd would be making a mistake to carry him as a, you know, fourth outfielder slash backup corner infielder type, just because he needs regular at bats to try to offset. You know, he needs to get in the rhythm, and that's when he gets that infected. And with all the strikeouts, he's not doing all or nothing guys. You know, his numbers overall are actually better than you would think for a guy